Report, Morty.
I'm Jimmy.
And I'm Evan.
And this is your Charge Report.
At Westerville Northern High School, when local student Taylor Killian decided to go streaking, Killian rubbed his body with grapeseed oil to prevent from being caught. Police reports say that administrators tried several times to stop Killian, but he just made a sexual gesture and kept on running. It actually took police twice to shoot him with a stun gun before being able to subdue him.
This man isn't the only one breaking the law recently. Wisconsin Police Chief Richard Noble didn't take the easy way out after he ticketed himself $235 after committing a minor traffic violation. The violation occurred when he passed by a stopped school bus with its lights flashing. He then docked himself 4 points on his driving record and paid the ticket the following day. Noble later stated, "If it brings notice to people that they should be stopping for school buses, I don't mind the notoriety."
That man's a legend.
Yeah, he sure is. Want to know who else is a legend?
Who?
Miss Chandler.
Yeah, that's right. Zach's with her right now. Let's go with him for a Charger legend.
We're here with Ms. Chandler, our Charger Legend of the Week. And how does that feel?
It feels absolutely marvelous. I was totally honored that someone recommended me and gave me a little slip and put it in a box. And I'm the first teacher who has the honor to wear that. So what more experience can you have than the excitement of being recognized by your students and your faculty?
I don't know. So exactly how long have you been working here?
Oh, do I really have to answer that? Can I plead the Fifth Amendment? In case you don't know what that is, but never mind. I have been working here at this school for 26 years.
Wow, that's a long time.
I've been teaching 30 years.
And so I'm sure you have a lot of memories here.
Oh, absolutely. A lot of fond memories, because it's a pretty incredible school with a lot of incredible teachers, a lot of incredible students, a lot of incredible administration personnel.
All right, well, thank you, Ms. Chandler, and this is your Charger Legend of the Week.
Nice reporting, Zach.
You know, it's not nice. Cold bathrooms. That's the topic of this week's Shakedown. We got Strachan here to tell us more about it. Strachan, how have those bathrooms been feeling lately?
Well, to put it lightly, they are freezing. I mean, many students have been complaining about this, which gave me the inspiration to do a report on this. So, let's go on out there and see what's going on.
Shakedown, breakdown, takedown, everybody wants into the crowd alive.
What's up, boys? This is Zach Strachan, come to you live from the Baja Blistering Cold Boys Bathroom. Well, I think we got a guest speaker here. Let's go see what's going on. Excuse me, young man. Can I ask you a couple questions? Can you tell me how cold that seat is right there?
It's extremely cold.
Okay. Well, thank you, sir. Back to your business.
All right.
Well, that's from the man himself, Jay Reese, coming to you live from the boys' bathroom. And that's all we got for the Shakedown this week. Back to you on the studio.
Thanks for that eye-opening story, Zach. It even feels cold in here.
Heck, it even feels cold everywhere. Let's go to Kristen with our weather report.
Hey, boys. I'm Kristen again. This is your weather report. This weekend is going to be really cold. There's a chance of snow. And for the rest of the week, it's still going to be really cold. It's going to be cold. But besides that, we'll see you later.
Well, that's all we have for you this week. I'm Jimmy.
And I'm Evan. See you next week, Bullet East.
Well, love doctors, there's this girl, all right? And I just can't get her to fall for me. What should I do?
Tell her you love her like your dog. Just do it. It always works well, trust me.
Is that wise?
I do agree with that, among other things.
Samantha, come on in.
Stay strong.
Why don't you bring me on the show? This is so embarrassing.
Calm down, sit down. Will's got something to tell you.
Samantha, I love you like my dog.
What?
Hello.
Thank you, love doctors.
What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me.
What?
Inevitable.
One more time?
Inevitable! Things are inevitably going to change!
Rejection, depression, can't get what you want. You ask me how I made my way. You ask me everywhere and why. You hang on every word I say. But the truth sounds like a lie.
What's going on, buddies? I'm Nick.
And I'm Jeff. And coming up in your special Friday edition of What's Happening, we got some movies.
Oh,
first
yeah.
off, because I said so.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It's got Diane Keaton.
She's a babe.
She plays the mother, and Mandy Moore plays
She's
her.
The bigger babe.
Plays the daughter. Pretty much, Diane Keaton tells her daughter how to live her love life because she made mistakes. Don't want her daughter to make the same mistakes. Yada, yada. Big story like that. Fellas, take your ladies out to see it. Like I said, it's got many more. Crowd pleaser. Next off, we got Norbit. Norbit. You know Norbit?
Is that the movie with, what's his name?
Eddie Murphy.
Eddie Murphy, that's right.
Very funny guy. He plays this really little dude. He's a really nice guy. But he marries this gigantic woman who rules his life, just takes it over. It's rather tyrannous. Look it up. It's a vocab word for you.
Yeah.
And one more. We got Smoking Aces. Woo-wee!
Ouch.
I went and saw it.
Smoking.
It smoked. I tell you what, it was a good movie. Go check it out. It's real nice.
Awesome. We also got some reviews of a couple movies that just recently came out. We had, what was the epic movie? Heard that movie sucked really bad.
Ew.
Two thumbs down. We also had The Messengers. Heard that movie kind of sucked as well.
Boom. More thumbs down.
Yeah, lots of thumbs down. So pretty much that's about all we got for your movies coming up. And except... Let's see, was the movie called
300?
This movie's going to be a great movie. Looks awesome, lots of action and violence. I believe we have a clip of that movie. Let's roll that. Roll that beautiful 300 footage.
This is Sparta! At Omuno, the 300 Spartans give their last breath to defend it. For one wild night.
Wow. I know what I'm doing in March, Jeff.
Yeah, for real.
That movie is bad. But, what a... Hey, you know what? I'm glad you find a place for your hands. That's good. But, alright, we got CDs coming out now.
I love CDs.
8-Ball and MJG coming out with a new one.
Ooh.
Called Riding High.
Peace up. 8-10 down.
That's right. But, then we got Korn. Korn is excellent. Coming out with a new one. MTV Unplugged.
I love Korn.
Hey, it's a good vegetable, good band.
I heard the Indians called it maize, Nick.
But the band's still called Korn.
Yeah.
Huh.
And let's see, I think Sting's coming out with a new album.
Sting.
It sounds great. Sting's the man. He has soaring vocals and amazing bass leads.
The Journey and the Labyrinth is the name of that one. Again, check out your local Target. I'm sure they got them all there. Something like that. It looks pretty good.
Yeah, sounds great. And then I think Pretty Ricky has one too, but...
Woo!
Yeah, everybody knows about that.
Yeah. But you know what I like to do when I listen to music, Jeff?
What's that, Nick?
I like to eat me some pizza. Let's see. What is this? This is not pizza. What are these, Jeff?
Dude, those are my concert tickets for that awesome He Is Legend and Chimera show in March. It's like March 8th. I got 100 of these babies to sell, and I got to sell them. And pretty much they're like $13, and they're going to be $15 a door. But I really got to sell this thing. It's going to be an awesome concert.
So you're telling me I can save $2 by buying them from you?
Basically.
Count me in, Jeff. I'm getting one.
Awesome.
And you should all get one, too. That's about all we got for what's happening. You know what? See Jeff this week, and see us next week.
Hello, I'm Casey Brown.
And I'm Sam Druin.
And welcome to the Red Zone Sports Report.
Five nights ago, in the heart of Middle Earth, it was a cold winter night when the Chargers from the east side galloped out to face the flying-in Eagles of the north. The battle was fierce. The journey was long. Death and treachery stared them in the eyes. But not all was lost. This night was a very special night. I will show you the journey. Keebler! Exit your oven tree and ready the clip.
Oh, make me over. I'm all I wanna be. A walking study. Look at my face. My name is Mighty
Beyond. I'm Noah Brock, and I'm here with Nick Miles on the slightly lukewarm Molly Padded Chip. Nick Miles, your senior year on the baseball team. I know the baseball is known for its offseason. So, what have you guys been doing to prepare?
Well, pretty much we've been conditioning about 3 days a week since about October. We've been heading up to the BAK, getting some swings in. We've also been heading out to E-Town for players' dugout. So, I don't know, since about the turn of the year, we've been about 6 days a week. So, we're getting on it.
Sounds good. Now, how do you think all this preparation is going to end up at the end of the season?
Well, baseball is a game of preparation. So, we've been trying really hard, working really hard. Our fellas are looking really good. Hey, we're just going to go out and do what we can, see what happens.
All right, well, sounds good. Good luck on your season, Nick.
Thanks a lot.
And that's all for the slightly lukewarm, mildly padded chair.
I'm Casey Brown, and right now, I'm going to take you through a day in the footsteps of a real Red Zone Rowdy member.
You know, we're sitting here in a such time.
Let's go.
Let's get right. Lunch on three. One, two, three.
Lunch. Trying to get my chicken patty. It's crazy.
You can't make that chicken patty. You can't do it. Now run, ball! Chicken patty. You can't make it. You can't do it. Chicken patty. Oh man!
You can't eat that.
You can't eat that. Can't.
Oh no!
It's our house right there.
All right, we're gonna read chapter 2.
Somebody boo that chapter.
Not Sam Bolt!
All right, they've called us up to the office for some kind of counseling meeting. I don't know. Let's go check it out.
Guys, really, you cannot be rowdy all the time. I mean, it's a school day. You can't look at you. My gosh, what am I supposed to say? We've got like alumni that come in and they want to see you, and then, I mean, this is what you have on. Hold on.
Let's go.
Yes, Mrs. Sears.
Bowling.
Woo! Nice, nice job.
Job. Up top.
Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed the Red Zone Sports Report, but that's all we got for this week. So, tune in next week. Shake and bake. Peace out. I'm Casey Brown.
I'm Sam Druin.
Enjoy yourself.
What's that, Mr. Duggan?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Okay.
Alright. What are y'all doing? Okay. Alright. I need you to do me a favor. I need you to take this to the office.
Take the office?
Yes.
Alright.
Yeah.
No?
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Wait!
What?
Don't open it.
Open it?
No! Don't open it.
Open it?
Don't open it.
Oh, okay.
What's in it?
What's in it?
Nothing. Don't open it.
Okay.
Okay, Tiger.
Take!
Don't open it. Okay, I'll open it.
Don't. Oh,
okay. Don't open it. Don't open it. All right. And hurry. All
right. Okay. What is this box? I don't know. Tackle was acting really.
Yeah.
Attack, well, it's weird. So.
Yeah. You wanna go on and get to the office? I gotta go to the job.
Oh yeah, that's cool.
Meet you up there.
Alright.
Alright.
Let's
get the box. Sorry for that. Oh shit, just give us the box. God, man, you're flushing.
Let's do it.
Yeah, he was reluctant to give us the box, but we got it. Now that is a Facebook lady that I've ever seen.
Hi.
Hey there.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I like your box.
Mm-hmm.
Did you bring that box with you from heaven? Because you look like an angel.
Oh, you're pretty strong right now.
Well, thanks. Thank you. Could I have a kiss, maybe?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Hey, get back here!
Hold on, I'm ready.
Three, two,
five.
Getting out,
Damn the bell.
Wow, that.
I'm gonna say Middle Earth, okay? Dude, cool, I'm gonna say Middle Earth.